Are you craving the allure of turquoise waters, swaying palms, and pristine beaches? Look no further than Lakshadweep, an archipelago of 36 emerald jewels in the Arabian Sea. But before you don your swimsuit, there's a crucial step: obtaining an entry permit. Fear not, this guide is your compass through the process. Who needs a permit? Everyone, except native Lakshadweep residents and government officials on duty, requires a permit. Whether you are an Indian citizen or a foreign tourist, this step is non-negotiable. Which islands can you visit? Not all islands are open to visitors. Indians have access to 5 islands: Kavaratti, Agatti, Bangaram, Kedmut, and Minicoy. How to apply for the permit? There are 2 methods to apply: online through the e-permit portal, or offline by downloading the form from the Lakshadweep administration website or getting it from the district collector's office in Kavaratti. Be sure to plan accordingly based on your chosen method. What are the required documents? A clear passport size photograph, copy of a valid ID proof, Aadhaar card, voter ID, etc. Proof of travel, flight tickets or boat reservation, hotel booking confirmation if staying in a resort. What are the additional tips? Apply when in advance, especially during peak seasons, October to March. Secure accommodation and travel soon after obtaining the permit. Choose your island wisely for a unique experience. Respecting local culture and environment is crucial. Responsible tourism ensures the beauty of Lakshadweep endures for generations. Respect local culture and the environment during your visit. What are the fees and validity? Permit fees vary based on nationality and length of stay. Check the e-permit website for current rates. Permits are typically valid for 30 days, with possible extensions under special circumstances. With careful planning and preparation, you could soon find yourself basking in the sun on the pristine shores of Lakshadweep. Remember, a valid permit is your key to unlocking this island paradise. Let the turquoise waters and swaying palms welcome you.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.